ladies.
What's up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, looky here. We back in the building another day, another review. You already know what I would be doing. Black and gold box, what this channel is infamous for. Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down. I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey, gang, what y'all doing out there today? Man, y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip. Hey. Welcome to the channel, y'all. I hope y'all loving them new beats. You know what I'm saying? We're coming with a new intro and whatnot. You know, we're coming with it. Trying to step up and wear, you know. Hey, shout out to that boy, Vino. You know what I'm saying? For providing that fly beat for your boy. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all check my boy out. I got a link to his YouTube in my description and his Instagram. OneVino_. You know what I'm saying? On Instagram. So y'all make sure y'all go check my boy out. He come with it, for real. Hey, let's get right into this right here. You see it, the black box with the gold Jumpman on top. Gold Jumpman on this side. Size and chart over here with this gold 23 on there. You know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. Let's see what's happening. This is an Air Jordan 1 MMD. Thanks for letting me know. Mitch Mack Day is what MMD stands for. I can't remember who that was. Told me who that was. We pinned them in the last one, but appreciate you for putting us down on game. This is a, why does it say BG on here? I don't know what that means. Should say GS, but it says BG, whatever. Baby Gang, I know it don't stand Baby Gang. We ain't got no Baby Gangsters around here now. Okay. Hey. And the colorway is white, bright, mango, and black. This is 6Y. These retail for $85. Alright, here we go. Same old brown box. Same old white tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Yes, sir. Look at these right here. Clean. Super clean. I'm talking about fly. Yeah, pop out gang over here, man. You know what I'm saying? These clean, super clean. And it's got some more laces stuffed in here. You can swap it out. Jesus nigga guy, you know he like to swap it out. Got them black shoe strings and this peach color to match that. And it comes with blue standard. That's dope, super dope. Okay. Not bad at all. I brought y'all the mids already. You know what I'm saying? Now here we go with the lows. And this is a GS pair, y'all. AKA ladies. You know what I'm saying? They ain't doing these for the men this time. Whoa. You got yellow shoe strings in these, baby. You know what I'm saying? I don't think the mids came with all these strings. I can't remember. Golly. Yellow strings in these. And you know they got the mix-mack bottom, you know what I'm saying? But everything else still the same, you know, just the shoe strings. Okay, super dope. Yellow ones in there, okay. Fly, too fly. Let me slide this out the way so we can get right to it. And here we go. All blue bottom with the Nike swoosh. Ran here to the outside. You got that blue. Coming up to that white midsole with the white stitches. Got that yellow and black checkered on the heel. Got that peach and checkered on the toe with blue and black checkered coming up through the middle with the black around the shoestring outlet. Black and white checkerboard right there. It looks like a digital look to me. You know what I'm saying? Then you got that white leather in the middle with your peach Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Too clean. Super clean. Round here to the front. You got that blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You got that checkerboard black and peach on the toe. White leather toe box with the perforated holes. You got your yellow shoe strings. with your white nylon tongue with the black Jumpman threaded in up top. Got your 23 stitched in on the tongue holder, and then it's in black and peach, clean. Round here to the inside. You got that blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that black and yellow checkered on the heel, white leather in the middle with the peach Nike swoosh across the top, blue and black coming through here with the peach and black coming around the toe, clean. Black leather around the shoestring outlet, black and white around the ankle, super, super fly. Round here to the back, you got that blue coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that yellow and black checkerboard heel and leather, your stamp right there with the white Air Jordan wings, it's just stamped on there. Got a turquoise tab in the middle with your Nike swoosh is tying into that, and more black and white up on the upper of that heel. Clean, 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 clean. Let's see what the inside look like. You got that white tongue with your size and chart. You got that black shoe sole with the white Jumpman sitting down in there, trimmed in that black around the ankle. Clean, 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 clean. Nice little twist right here. Like I said, this gives me like a digital looking vibe. You know what I'm saying? With the checkers all over. I don't know why, but it reminds me of some type of digital type stuff. You know what I'm saying? Pixels or something. But they clean. They super clean. I don't know if these sold out or what's going on with these. I ain't seen them on the Nike app, but I seen them in the Nike store. You know what I'm saying? So I grabbed a pair. You know I got to grab when I see it. I got to bring it to you. You know what I'm saying? Hands down, I'm going to bring it to you for real, for real. If it's hot, you in the right spot. You know what I'm saying? Hey, grab your pair at the Go On Rake. Check my link up to StockX. You can get your pair at the Go On Rake. Hey, you new to my channel, look here. Yeah, hit that subscribe button, man. I'm telling you, you're in the right place, man. Hands down, I'm talking about bangers on top of bangers. Man, with links to where to buy every shoe that I present to you. I promise you, if it's fly, your guy gonna have it on game, for real, for real. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you, smash that like button for your boy. And let's get on into this left shoe. All yellow bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. You got that yellow coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that yellow and black checkerboard around the heel, that black and peach around the toe, black and blue through here, black and white around the ankle, same black around the shoestring outlet, with the white leather in the middle with the peach Nike swoosh, fly, super fly. Ran here to the front. You got that yellow coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black and peach around the toe, white leather toe box with the perforated holes, blue shoestrings with the white nylon tongue with the black and peach tongue holder right there with the 23 stitched in, clean. Inside, got that yellow coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that black and yellow on the heel, black and peach around the toe, white leather in the middle with the peach Nike swoosh. You see that black and blue through here and black and white on the ankle. Same solid black around the shoestring outlet. Clean, super clean. That backside, you got that yellow coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Checkerboard black and yellow leather heel. Stamped in Air Jordan wings in the white and black. That turquoise tab in the middle again with your Nike swoosh is tying into that. Black and white at the very upper, clean, super clean. Oops. Same deal on the inside of these. Black and white shoe sole. Well, white Jumpman on the black shoe sole. Size and chart on the back of the tongue. It's white, clean, super clean. I just broke the shoestrings off the thing. Oh well. Sorry, but yeah, these fly, super fly. Hey, I'm digging them. Yeah, you ladies, man, y'all. They've been bringing bangers on top of bangers for you gals, man, all 2021. So, hey, I'm not surprised. It's another one. DJ Khaled, we trying to get signed. It's another one. Hey, so, yeah, you want to get you a pair at the Go On Rake? Check my link over there to StockX. Get you a pair at the Go On Rake. Hey, you made it this far in the video, man. Hands down, I promise you're in the right place. You won't regret subscribing to the channel, man. We bringing it. Bangers on top of bangers. You into the lows and mids. I'm telling you, I'm the low and mid champ of YouTube. I'm telling you, I don't play about these. Check my playlist. There are receipts on top of receipts. And like I said, links to every shoe that I present to you. So, hey, I promise you, hands down, you're in the right place. Hey, please, before we get out of here, smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, peace.